Hi guys, it is Kendra, and today we're gonna do a matching game. For this, you will need Play-Doh, which we have a link on how to make Play-Doh with household items that you have. If you don't have Play-Doh or you don't have things to make it, you can also use balls. The only thing is that you will need two of each color. You could use a muffin tin like I have here. You could do it on a flat surface as well. Or you could use small bowls to place the objects in, and a towel or anything to really to just cover it. So for this, I'm using four different colors, which is green, blue, white, and red. Once I have my Play-Doh or my objects placed into the right, into the order that I want, I'll have the child look at it and try and memorize it for a minute. And then I will cover it. And then this is where the child will put the colors into the correct order that he saw it in. So green, white, blue, and red. Let's see. Oh, I got mine wrong. So I would ask the child, what is wrong from the pictures that you, from the colors that you placed to the colors that were already placed? And they would say the blue and the white is mixed up. So I'll just have to switch it. And there you have it. You could keep switching it, keep going. There's no right or wrong to this. It's all fun and games. See you later.